Banglamung police checked out a house on Soi Khao Talo on June the 8th after reports that it was being used as a gambling den. 19 male and female gamblers were playing cards, and the police also confiscated 13 sets of playing cards, 20 dice and some cash. The investigation revealed that the house had been operating as a meeting point for gamblers for quite some time now. As gambling is illegal in Thailand, they were all taken to the police station for processing and were fined accordingly.